your father.
Oh, you don't have to tell me what he thinks, okay? I'm a huge disappointment to him. I see it on his face every day. He acts as if he doesn't even want me around.
Give me the ticket for the car.
Phil?
No, I'm going after her. This little chicken game may work for your dad, but it doesn't work for me. That's my little girl. I need her to know that no guy on earth is good enough for her, let alone some slimy middle-aged jean salesman.